My name is Kyle Brandt. I'm from Germany. I'm from Düsseldorf, close to Düsseldorf. I'm from a little town. I think the best point about skating in Berlin is that you go skate one spot to the next and go with the flow with all the homies and just hang out, and just, when it's sunny, like in summertime, it's perfect and you can just enjoy the day. Sometimes I feel like skateboarding, like doing tricks all the time, is not the bad thing about skateboarding. I think sometimes I like to just like go on the street and like push around the street. And, I mean, if you go and like do a trick and you're gonna land it like after a while, and like it's gonna be a sick feeling, like super good feeling. But in the end, like the skating feeling about like just pushing down the street and like just being free. I think that's why I just prefer to push and like keep it simple. Thank you.